Yeah, let's get that chopper.
All right, we'll be all right with you.
Nice. So Jack's basically given me this chopper rally old vintage bike, and we're going to make it into an electric bike today. He's given it to me last night, and I've done a little mock-up just to see if we can get the motor on there. And it turns out it fits, so it's in my car. We're going to grab it and show it to the team and see what they think of what we just brought in.
Hey! Morning.
Okay.
Yes.
Are you?
Where is it? Where is it?
It's outside.
Oh, you're in the garage?
Yeah, nice. Spot.
See, it's not a tall man's bike, as you can see. I actually don't think I physically could pedal this.
Oi, oi, oi.
Is this the moment?
It's the moment. This here is a 1000 watt, 20 inch Voilmart budget e-bike motor. We're gonna see how cheap we can make this chopper electric, just to prove that it can be done. All right, let's get some of the other ingredients ready. We got a car jack to widen the axle so we can fit it in. And then we've got a battery I built myself, which has lasted 2 years so far, so I'm sure it will last for this. That's the controller. Here's the throttle screen, and here's the brakes with brake cut sensors on it.
Cole, have you seen this?
it's a prototype.
This is our blueprint, a very detailed plan of what we're doing today.
So the plan is the motor will go here.
Motor.
And then the battery will go sort of like that to give it like a motorbike feel. And then maybe we'll like shove some of the electronics on the back here, some of the controller.
Science. Yeah, it looks like a plan.
Looks like a plan. So give me the bike. Let's do that. I did get that's the way. Wait.
In the arch.
Yeah.
So Jack, can you tell us a bit about the chopper?
Got this when I was 12 or 13 for Christmas. It was the most impractical bike of all time. It's got 3 gears, so it's terrible to ride up hills. It weighs a ton, and it's got no suspension, and it's really heavy. But I mean, it was just the coolest thing in the world. There's been a few times when I was like 18, 19, I pulled this out of the shed and I rode it around a little bit. And every single time I leave the house with it, someone wants to buy it from me.
Okay. So we're gonna remove the wheel, the rear wheel, and replace that with the motor wheel. So I might need your help with this one, Jack, because this is a tricky
part.
That's a
hefty voice.
So here we go. Hold that. Okay, well, we're making progress.
I think this is going very well so far.
So far, the motor is on.
I mean, mostly. That is 60% on, that wheel. Yeah, I mean, your rear wheel only needs to come off once for you to have a big accident. It's fine. I had this kind of hope in my mind that I'd be able to like ride this in London and it would just pass for a normal bicycle. And like, if I saw police, I could just like pedal and pretend. But like, it looks like half a computer was on the back and it sort of crashed to pieces.
Oh, we're making good progress. Throttle. Zipping action. Already battery on. It's getting real.
Okay, everything seems to be connected. We've consulted the plan, and we've done all of that. The battery, it has a wheel and a battery and a motor. And let's see if it spins.
Throttle.
That is fast!
All right.
We built an e-bike. Oh my God.
Yeah, you get a bit of resistance in the motor, but
it's finished.
It's finished.
Should we go for a ride?
Let's do it. Let's go. Are you ready, Jack?
Ready, baby.
Let's do this.
Yay!
There's my money shot.
Oh, yeah. Come on! I'm so happy! I mean, I love this bike, but even if it wasn't from my childhood, it's just the coolest e-bike in the world. You can have a Xiaomi, or you could spend 200 quid on your old bike and turn it into this. Yeah. No brainer. All you need is a Moja and a wrench.
The e-chopper was a huge success, and barring a worrying amount of wobble in the steering and a willingness to do unexpected wheelies, an absolute joy to ride. And we had so much fun building it that it got us thinking, what other e-rides could we make ourselves? Let us know down below if you'd like to see a series where we build increasingly ridiculous electric contraptions and test ride them, and give us your suggestions for what we should make next.
We're not going to encourage people to build extremely high power electric mopeds because that's illegal and a bad idea. But the takeaway from this is just how easy it is to electrify a bicycle with a kit like this. You know, you can buy an electric scooter for 300 quid, it'll be rubbish. You have to spend a grand to get a good one. E-bikes, you're looking at easily 1,500, 2,000 pounds before you're looking at anything worth buying. But a kit like this, Moja, what does this cost all in?
About
380 quid. 380 quid. You can turn your beloved childhood bicycle into a speed machine. There you go.